Why don't you come up front, get ready to dance a little bit, because we're going to keep it moving. Mr. Johnny Doom Davis. Vocals. All right, y'all feel all right? Come on, everybody having a good time out here? What a day for a festival, huh? We got plenty of room up here if anybody wants to come up and cut a rug or cut the grass. You can go your own way. Go your own way.
Make it to the show.
people. How are you? Everybody feeling good on this glorious day? Make some noise if you're happy. Not that many happy people, I guess. Make some noise if you're happy. That's better. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna try. See if you like this one.
The sun and the first one said to the second one there.
right, guys, for real, this is last call. I'm holding it for you guys. So anybody wants a drink, it's last call for alcohol at the bar right there. Get it up, get your last drinks, let's go, and let's continue with some more live music. Last call is never a good thing.
Okay.
We are Billboard Live. It's good to be back here in Sayville. Hope you're all having a good time. Like I said before, we got plenty of room up here if anybody wants to come up front. Don't be shy now.
Thank you.
Mr. Brian Connolly. Thank you. Johnny Doom.
James, people.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. We are Billboard Live. Check us out on BillboardLiveBand.com or find us on Facebook. Thank you all so much. We have summer schedules up here if anybody wants to take a schedule. See what's going up. Coming up with the band. Thank you so much. All right, what do you guys think? Oh, my God. If you guys want to see more, you can go to Bayshore. They're playing tonight. But the higher-ups have told me we're done today. So listen, tomorrow, let me tell you about tomorrow. We have Johnny Cash at 12:30. We have the music of Stevie Nicks with the drummer right here from Billboard. We have Journey tribute. And then 45 RPM coming up for you on the Seafood Festival. Seafood.